this is the reality of our life now.
Is this how cruel our world now? We cannot deny the fact that this is happening now in our society.